guys, it's Sasha, and in today's video, I'm bringing you guys my 2017 winter morning routine. Now, before we get into the video, I wanted to thank Outfit7 for sponsoring this video. They recently came out with a brand new game on the App Store called My Talking Hank, and it is free to download and available for Android and iOS devices. My Talking Hank is the cutest puppy ever, and he lives on an island where you can help him grow by feeding him, taking him to the bathroom, and helping him get his rest. And Hank loves to take pictures, so he explores the island through photography by taking pictures of all the animals he comes across. And this game is family friendly, so it's super fun to play with any younger siblings you have, and you guys will hear more about this in the video, so without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started. Obviously, my morning routine starts off with me sleeping and then being woken up by my annoying alarm, and then, you know, the huge going to check all of my social media. By the way, all of my social media is in the description box. Go follow me on everything, you know, shameless self-promo. Keep in mind, I'm constantly doing following sprees on Twitter. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted. Then I will head out of bed, down my loft, and into the kitchen to make some breakfast. We go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get Today I decided to make waffles. Well, I didn't really make them. I just put them in the toaster because it's really fast. Since my brother is up at the same time as me, we will usually eat breakfast together, so I'll just throw an extra waffle in the toaster for him. Now, one thing my brother and I like to do when eating breakfast is play My Talking Hank, because this is a regular time when we will get a notification saying that we need to feed him. To take care of Hank, you need to feed him, take him to the bathroom, and help him sleep. There are three icons at the bottom, one with the moon, one with the toilet, and one with a fork and a knife. Obviously, the fork and the knife will take him to the feeding area. The toilet will bring him to the bathroom and he'll do his business on his own. The moon will take him to his bed, and when he goes to bed, there's a sun above him. If you click the sun, it'll become nighttime, and if you press the sun again, it'll become daytime. Now, when it comes to feeding Hank, you get to choose from a variety of foods. Hank also repeats everything you say back to him. Here's an example.
Good morning.
Now, like I said in the intro, Hank loves to take pictures of animals. In the bottom right-hand corner, there is a little sign with palm trees on it. Press that and you will be brought to a map. Once you're at the map, click the button that has a sun and a little wave on it and you will be brought to the place where all the animals hang out. There's a plus sign in the bowl, and if you select that, you get to choose foods to feed the animals. There's also plus signs surrounding the area, and if you press those, you get to choose different toys to give to the animals. Different animals are attracted to different toys. To take a picture of the animal, just click the animal and press the camera button. The photos will be added to a photo album, and you can view the photo album by pressing the book in the bottom left-hand corner. I highly recommend you download this game. To do so, just click the first link in the description box. After breakfast, I will head into the bathroom, and the first thing I do is play music, because music is what gets my day going and just gets me in a better mood. After singing into my toothbrush, I will brush my teeth because it's kind of important. Just kidding, it's very important. And then I will go on to washing my face. And here is a weird clip of me trying to change my faces every time I cover my face with my washcloth. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And even getting a text. So I will just go ahead and wash my face. You know, if you want to see an in-depth skincare routine, just let me know in the comments. The neighbors might complain. I think it's almost 4 a.m. but baby, I'm still feeling just fine. And then I will change out of my pajamas because these are not very cute, and bam, I'm in my clothes for the day. After changing, I will head back into my bathroom and do my makeup. After my makeup's all done, I will do my hair, and today I decided to throw it up in a messy bun. To To top it off, I will add a necklace to add a little extra pizzazz. And that is all for the get ready part of my morning routine. And here is a little overview of my outfit, just in case you were wondering where anything was from. So my shoes are from the brand INC, my leggings are from Target, my top along with the necklace are from Nordstrom because they came together, and lastly my leather jacket is from Dillard's. And that is all for the outfit, and that wraps up my morning routine. Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel by clicking the big red subscribe button down below. And if you haven't done so already, definitely go follow me on all of my social media. I've got Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Musical.ly, plus a whole bunch more, so make sure to go follow me on everything. Now click the first link in the description box and play the game for a little bit, and then come back to this video and leave me a comment letting me know what your thoughts on this game are. Well, that just about wraps up this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Deuces!